A couple of state senators appear to have a need for speed, and they think other drivers do as well.
They have filed a bill which would boost an increase in the speed limit from 70 to 75 on roads where traffic engineers feel it's appropriate.
But not everyone thinks the idea should get a green light. WESH 2's Dave McDaniel live along I-4 with a look at this debate. Dave.
You know, Martha, here at the Longwood Rest Area along I-4, the speed limit is presently 60 miles an hour, so this area would not be a candidate for a boost up to 75, but less congested parts of the state and of the interstate system would certainly be candidates. The question, of course, is this. If that speed limit is increased to 75 in some spots, would safety suffer?
This is a bad idea.
The idea, only a few hours old on a freshly proposed Senate bill, is not getting much love from the Central Florida Safety Council.
And the fact of the matter is, when the speed limit goes up, people go faster. And when people are going faster, it creates a more dangerous situation on the road.
The folks behind enforcement consistently remind us, at times with an expensive ticket.
72.
And a 55.
And a 50.
Speed, they say, kills. This from a July 4th enforcement detail last year.
The faster you're going, the less stopping chance that you have to actually making contact with the vehicle in front of you.
Just so happened the leader of the Department of Highway Safety and Motor Vehicles was in Orlando today. She says the DOT will have to approve the area's increase to 75 if the bill even passes. But she added,
and we'll do whatever it is prudent for good public safety and safe highways.
She says she'll reach out to states who have also upped their speed limits. She may decide to take a side during the legislative debate.
And we're going to work with the legislature to make some recommendations. This is early on in the process, and whether we take a position or not, I haven't decided yet.
Victor says people who think it moves traffic faster are off base. He says maybe 30 seconds faster for every 10 miles, but he says it's a bad trade.
And not only do the crashes go up, but also the severity of the crashes increases.
And another big concern he has is that we know a lot of people fudge the speed limit by 8 mile an hour, 9 mile an hour, maybe even higher. So he fears if there's a speed limit increase to 75 and the average speeds are getting close to 85, he figures that is also extremely risky and he simply doesn't like it. Reporting live along I-4 in Seminole County, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.